Hey guys, it's Lemon Emperor here, back with another video. Now today I purchased the Pokemon Shield DLC bundle with the two new DLCs in. Now I'm going to play through the first DLC that came out a couple of months ago because I haven't played it yet. And then once I've gone through that story, we'll go through the Crown Tundra. My camera's slipping, give me a moment. I hope everyone's had a safe, great day. Oh, I hope you're all staying safe. And now I'm trying to remember which way was it. Down this way. So, I've already done the cutscene in this place. Now I've got to catch this Galarian Slowpoke from the Isles of Armor. Now, I'm not very good at when it comes to commentary during my videos, because when I concentrate on video games, I tend to go silent to concentrate. So, in my next video, if you get bored from me not talking, maybe you can suggest something down in the comments of what you want me to talk about in my videos as I go along. For the fun of it, let's just use Payday. This is a mystery gift meowth. Oh, damn it. You know what, let's just try and catch it in one go. If you're wondering about my Pokemon in my party, I'm not using any particular Pokemon. Also, I'm not going to be doing any guide videos unless you ask for them. Like, if you want to know any information about the game, you just ask in the comments down below. Sorry, my camera's slipping again. This video is going to be longer than my normal videos. You don't have to watch the entire thing, but please consider leaving a like and subscribing. Okay, I'm sorry about my camera slipping. I've tried to prop it up on something else to help support it. It's not giving me the option to go to Isle of Armor. Maybe I'll have to talk to this person here. Ah, here we are.
This is a strange person he's talking about. He's some sort of psychic with a massive top hat. Hello, Avery. I think I saw the dojos on the map. I think I'm going to join the blue one, the blue coloured outline one. The reason why the Meowth's in my party is because of Payday. I need some cash. I need some of the Poke money. Jeez. I didn't expect that to do so much damage. He thinks I've cheated using some sort of trick. A whole 3%. You're gonna turn Super Saiyan on me now. Is your hair gonna go all fuzzy on me? Star card, stars of future. Oh, cool. So now I have an increased chance, increased different hairstyles I can choose from now, so I can style my hair. Oh look, it's a Bunbury. I'm trying to get her to see if I can find the Pokemon in it. Okay, that's not the Pokemon I was looking for. But, you know. And then a Lowland Diglett. God, I love that reaction. Nice to meet you, honey. Pokemon, mysterious Pokemon are watching us from above. I haven't seen anything on this DLC yet. I'm not aware of anything evolved in the DLC. Ooh, that's a weird rock. Weird rock. I really like the art style for this kid. Mustard. What a name. Just gonna swap my team around that I've got on me right now. Oh, wrong button. I like the Poliwrath in the background. I really like Poliwrath. Oh, nice, Shinx. I really like Shinx. It's one of my top 10 favourite electric types. Likewise, such a handy item to use. I love the music soundtrack. They're all talking smack about me. I'm wondering who I am. Now I'm actually wearing the pre-purchased gear from the when the game came out. Okay, I love that man bun. Slowpoke stole his uniform. I guess they assume that he don't. I guess they think that he doesn't deserve one. I bet you they saw him lose to me and just thinks that he doesn't deserve one till he can beat me or the master. I really like the dojo. I have no clue what's going on. I'm gonna keep these on until I finish the armor vial, piles of armor. Assuming I've got to, who are these doors? I'm assuming I've got to find the slowpoke or something. What an interesting machine. Okay, so I've got to find the slowpoke, like I assumed. They got three pet balls, so maybe this slowpokes belong to them. I imagine I've got to battle them. Never mind, they're running away. God, they're so fast. They all must have the timid or jolly nature. Are they all split up? This isn't going to be fun. Miltang, I don't think I've got one of those yet. Miltang, what? Do I have a strong fighting type Pokemon? Let's have a look, please. I was meant to check its summary. I haven't played this game in a while, I keep messing you up. Okay. Gonna see if anyone will join first. Oh, you know what? Never mind. I'm just gonna straight into it. Well, people have just started setting off fireworks outside, so apologies if you can hear it over the audio on my TV. I'm gonna Dynamax to use Max Knuckle so I can get the attack boost. For Christmas, I'm gonna buy a DLC for Starlink and do a playthrough for the DLC on that. I'm gonna get some new weapons, elemental weapons, some more, because I'm low on elemental weapons. Because you can get these things around the map that you use different weapons for. I've only got ice and fire. This will probably finish the milk tank off. Milk tank. The milk tank was the most annoying Pokemon for me when playing through Pokemon Soul Silver and Gold, Heart Gold. I hope everyone's having a great evening. Armamite ore, interesting. I wonder what that does. Oh, nice black sludge. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Found one of the slowpokes and slowpokes and ran into one of these buffaloes. There we go. Oh, you got it in here. So did anyone else let any fireworks off? I lit a massive rocket. It was so loud. Interesting, I wonder what that would be used for. Okay, clearly not that way to go though. I have no clue where the last slowpoke is. I'm just exploring now. Tangulo and Tangro. And a Pikachu. I think it might be over this way somewhere near the dojo. popped up out of nowhere. So what have you guys been up to? I've been playing a lot of Genshin Impact. Gonna check if there's anything back around here. And would you look at that? That was well hidden. So what video games have you guys been playing? Aha. I keep running into things. I'm not very good at turning when it comes to close calls like this, when it just pops up in front of you. You don't have time to react. Can't be helped because they don't show up till they're right in front of you. The reason why my bike's really fast is because if you get the points from the dens, you can use the points to upgrade your bike. And it makes the speed boost that lasts longer. Time to go back to the dojo. Now, I turned so I wouldn't hit it. I don't personally have a favourite Pokemon game, but my first game was Pokemon Platinum, Pokemon Diamond and Pokemon Pearl. And then it was Pokemon Soul Silver and Heart Gold. I've also played games, the ones from the Game Boy, Pokemon Red, Pokemon Yellow, Pokemon Green Leaf, Leaf Green, sorry, and so on. I practically played them all except for the ones that I weren't around to experience, like the ones on the Game Boy. Or on the GameCube, because they brought out one on the GameCube, one to do with Lugia. I've always preferred Squirtle over Bulbasaur and any of the starters. I just think it's adorable, and I like turtles. And I also got given a Charizard from our rival's older brother. I haven't played the game in A for ages, so I wouldn't know. I'm gonna call it Cool Parade. No, I'm not sure. You know, I'm just gonna swap it out for the Meowth. I don't know why I put it in my bag then, because I'm just gonna put it back on the Meowth later. Max Soup, interesting. And mushrooms as well. Oh no, I have 8. Maybe it's something to do with the soup. Oh, so we spent time trying to find your uniform and you won't even wear it. Huh. I'm offended. Let's see what our next trial is. Second trial is you've got to pick 3 max mushrooms. Okay. And what's... I'm assuming I've got to go in the forest for them, but I really didn't find any in the forest. Oh, here we go, he's showing us the mushroom spots. How kind of him. Oh, there's a Pokeball. Thank you, cutscene. I was in there and I didn't see any. Guess we'll just have to look back. And the warm-up tunnel. Okay. Well, to be honest, I'm going to try and pick as many as I can find because I know they're just going to be useful. I'm going to go to the warm-up cave because there doesn't seem to be any here. Right, I think it was us over here, this cave over here. I think this is a warm-up cave. I could be wrong, or maybe part of the warm-up cave. Some fireworks going off. Okay, so this isn't the right cave, but what's it called? We'll see what happens when we explore it. I accidentally pressed the boost. I need to be more careful with my bike. How do I get up there? There's a diglet up there, but I can't seem to get to it. This is a place that he said there was some growing. Pretty sure of it. Oh, nice, a stone stone. Oh, why did they have to be a Jigglypuff right there? I'm not in the mood to be running into you guys. Not a Jigglypuff, I mean Pokemon in general. Just want to find these spiral mushrooms. This is Courage Cave, and he said they're in Warm-Up Cave. Maybe I'll have a look at the map. Wrong button, sorry. I'm going to try and find the rest of the Diglets, because, yeah. any of you guys have played this DLC, let me know down in the comments below how you found the mushrooms. And how you got to, and how to get there, because it doesn't look like you can actually get up there with the... Oh, I see. I don't even need to get up there. Okay, so that's all the diglets in this area. Only 100 watts, so why not? I really liked the idea of riding Pokemon from Sun and Moon. Be interesting if they did something with that and more to do with that. I'm going to go talk to Mustard, the Dojo Master, again, just to see if I can get a better analysis on the subject. Dark and humid places. Let's try exploring the forest again. God, it's really easy to find the Diglets in this cave. Right, we're looking for a damp area, somewhere with water, but not too much water. I'd be really annoyed if the mushrooms I needed to collect were among us all along. I'm just looking around for the last Diglett. There it is. Fireworks are getting set off again. Oh, that's where warm. Oh, I thought it was warm up cave, not warm up tunnel. Right. What's the fastest way it would be to be come out of this tunnel and just go there? There's no point traveling back to the dojo. Just need to check if I've gone the right way. Can't really tell if I'm out of the cave, sadly, by the looks of it. Here we go, warm up tunnel. So this is what they look like, apparently. Even though I found the mushrooms first, he's claiming that he found them with his psychic intuition first. So we have to beat his butt again. Beat him up again. Sadly for him, I brought my max level Pokemon with me. Because I was using them in online battles. more fireworks are getting set off.
I'm just going to put my camera to the right a bit, just so there's more on the screen.
God, it's like she's mixing a genie in the pot with those clouds above it. Going to use my Charizard for this battle because it's a Dynamax battle, that's why. God, there's so many fireworks going off recently because it's that time of year for fireworks. God, it's like a football stadium size, possibly even bigger. I could easily beat him with my old Beetle, but like, where's the fun in that when I can use my Dynamax special Charizard that I got at the end of the game? I mean, it might even give us Pokemon to use, so we'll just have to wait and see. Probably not, though. Oh, I like the music. I apologize for the fireworks. They're so loud. Good battle. He's got some anger issues that he needs to work through, clearly. Even if he had level 100 Pokemon, he would still lose because I have my level 100 Orbeetle. He seriously needs a change of attire. It doesn't fit him well. Oh wow, what's this Pokemon? It's so adorable. It's scared of me. It's adorable. Cup foo. Ah, oh, so cute. Shh! Oh my god.
Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. I apologise for all the background ambience. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next Pokemon Isle of Armor video. Sayonara.